trophy. You stuff the Spurs won't win.
Right, let's go.
There's a mob. Nice one, Kay. And exactly supporting Jamie Vardy, is it? What was it you want to read? And Cam read. West Ham and the FA Cup final. You can't imagine that now, given that they're in League One in West Ham. Could probably win the FA Cup.
But... you weren't remembered of Vuvuzelas, were you?
What?
You weren't remembered of
Vuvuzelas. Oh. No, no, the most annoying thing to exist.
You mean a big thing in the 2010 South Africa World Cup?
Remember these? And why the people
watch it.
No watch it. That presumes on Shinko Ball. Who signed that? It was Johnny Castro's that shirt. Preston North End, remember them? Umpire was so important to them that season they left, got relegated and they haven't been back since. They'll come up eventually, sure.
Time.
Well, and old. Hungry. Clapton audience. I don't know how many of these don't exist anymore. That was Clapton. That I've got like in the 78th tier. I won't put too much detail on this, otherwise we'll be a denial. Vampire back in the day when no one liked him because he was related to the manager.
Oh, that's about
City. Oh, City. Cyril the Swan. Big up Cyril the Swan. Big up Luton. Wish they came up. Although, I don't mind Forest. This is just a real life of Hobson. This is the oldest man
with his medal. Laid the foundations for the FA Cup to become the greatest cup competition in the world.
I'm trying to rest it, I don't know, there's more. There's the old first division trophy, or at least replica League Cup, where the Melk Cup back when it was the Melk Cup, and whatever that is, Challenge Cup, but World Cup, back when that existed for about 2 years. Women's FA Cup. Yeah. Alright, that's either way. Hold on. Not that, but just looks like a basketball trophy. Third division.
Could have won that one.
What?
Yeah, not that one. Cannon.
Whatever this is.
Cannon's a camera maker.
I know, I know what camera is.
Set of data systems for.
That is. Second division for. Then back full circle with it.
Reserves.
Hmm.
All the added
23s
and stuff.
Put
a lot of
extras
for that,
all reserves. Mm-hmm. More medals. Sir Alex, greatest manager of all time. Unfortunately, I'm a Liverpool fan. Bah. Everton lifted it first. Interesting. We've got Villa. Liverpool Forest back in those days. Liverpool and whoever that is. So just showing all the previous winners. Ipswich Town. You can tell it was a different time when Ipswich bloody town won it. Portsmouth twice in a row. Arsenal. There's a lot of Arsenals. Newcastle. Intriguing.
Didn't realise how much they did.
Alright. Ew. I'm okay with Forest now.
Yes.
You're a disaster. But European Cup final medal. Some of it is there for the final. That was 1999. And Real Madrid in one of their 74 finals. 1984. What a book.
How does it?
A little bit around here, like. Just noticed. Cheers this one.
Yes.
There's Barnsley. Got this thing engineered by Total.
The
ticket's
in the one
base,
green
bit. Hell, I know it's called. This is in back or something. Don't worry. And Tottenham can bring trophies. I think I've ever won a trophy. Oh, hello. person. I'm still a slave to such shut up. Well, Gary Lincoln caricature. And of course, that's my second picture of it.
Yeah,
actually, you can just watch that. I'm trying not to put it into watching the Thomas Mason. That's just the picture of that. So, shit, it's not. It's not a bit like. What have they done to the local? Story of random news footballer. Read if you want. Don't mind if you will. But.
Great.
That's what that guy that Crystal Palace match wanted to do to him, and instead he did it to him. Yes, United and Manchester. I respect them. It's not good. Someone will never read up. That's just a bunch of balls. That's the wins and lose. That's just. I should have done that today, everyone. That's that. Just. I don't know how much of a hell it is to be an England manager. Book of players, shirts, red cup replica, ball, thing. I'm gonna read that in pause. I don't think I'm gonna read that in my trophy. Shirts. That's how I am, I suppose, though. Oh, another random quote. Being honest, I'm not too bothered about this, but like, I'm not massively bothered by women's football, but. I'm so
obsessed.
So we
have to go up again.
I haven't seen this, but probably the last thing to film because she never fails. Ah, it's in there again. Oh.
Football managers of the year.
1972, there's us. Jack Charlton, Middlesbrough, one Saunders. Easy one first. Christ. Confirm that. That is pretty much all there is to this museum. Do I recommend it? Yes. It's a nice place. Although, the first floor is therefore better than the rest. Women's football court is absolutely tiny. And before I play the games, queues are massive. So, I can't be a problem with that. It's optimum. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you whenever. Final thing, random quote. Bye. By the way, if you want to get here, if you know where the cathedral is in Manchester, it's literally right next to it. Boom. Time for watching a bit.